Initially, I wanted to change the society, how they looked at kids with special needs. But then soon I learned that it was not that easy as I thought. So I thought the best way is to equip these children to fit the society. That way they'll be accepted more, and they will have better chances in the world, other than us trying to change the whole world, which was, I felt it was an impossible task for me, for a single person.